hoping to head to the Virginia Beach Fishing Pier this week, well, you're out of luck. It was supposed to reopen today, but that is now pushed back until later this month. They are still working on repairs weeks after a man drove off the end of the pier in late January. A spokesperson for the pier owners says all the rain Hampton Roads has been getting lately has slowed crews down.